FirstEnergy Pennsylvania is requesting a rate increase with the state's Public Utility Commission totaling $502 million. FirstEnergy says the rate increase is needed for technology updates and maintenance needs. If approved, changes could begin on June 1st for more than 2 million customers' bills, increasing between 9 and 11% on average. The company says this is the first rate increase they've asked for since 2016. FirstEnergy operates MetEd, Penn Power, Penelec, and West Penn Power.